THT nearly next to the logo. Dwight doing work, and he kept it alive, and out of bounds it goes, and losing goggles that time, I think, was Carter Jr.
As Dwight was saving it, he threw it in, and he hits Carter right in the face with the ball. If you've got goggles on or something, that could create some blood there. As you see the ball being thrown in, and hits him right in the face, breaks the goggles.
Yeah, that, it was LeBron picked up the lens.
So lenses. LeBron
or the shield.